morning, or it is for us, it might not be for you, but welcome to day one of our Disneyland Paris trip, our first day in the parks. First full day, we have just checked in to Sequoia Lodge. We've got a bolt here, which worked out really well, didn't it?
That was fun.
Oh, sorry, it's like Uber, but it's a bolt one, so yeah, we've got that here. Checked in, that was all really quick, left our luggage. Obviously the room isn't ready yet because it's like 20 past eight now. And now we're just walking to the parks. So we've done really well. We're gonna make extra magic time over.
We're new people. I've got my actual bag.
Yeah.
And then I've Mirabelle got bag. My Mirabelle.
Ava is Mirabelle under all the layers. It's a bit chilly, but freezing, it's not too bad. It's not as bad as I thought.
Oh, and I've just got something I might get in the shop that I've been looking an eye on.
Yeah.
So but I might get that.
Are you impressed with how well we've done?
Yeah.
We've done really well. So checked out the other hotel. I slept much better last night. I did wake up a few times, but the hotel was fine. In the end, the shower was fine. It was very low though. I wouldn't have been able to have my, wash my hair in there because it was too low, but yeah, it's good. There is the hotel that we're going to stay in next year.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, we have to walk even farther. Hands are freezing.
Your hands are cold. All the Halloween stuff is up now.
I don't think Mickey and Minnie are there. No one's waving.
Oh, really? But we're in. Well, we are in the park. What are we going to head to first?
A ride.
Yeah, which ride? It's all decked out for Halloween.
Let me see what the queue times are.
Oh, they are up there, look. Main Street quite quickly because we want to get to Peter Pan while it's 15 minutes. Halloween stuff
there. 5 minutes
of my phone. Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Mine said 15.
Oh.
Oh well, it doesn't matter. It's still quick. The castle.
Look at Disney World.
It's looking lovely.
It's like a Disney World.
They'd be asleep now, I think. Let's see if it actually is. Peter Pan was actually 15 minutes, so that was really good. Enjoy that, Ava?
Yeah, we're going on Big Thunder.
Big Thunder now. Yeah, I've got to run it. She's scared, but she'll be fine.
Will I?
So it's 20 minutes, so hopefully that won't take too long. We've just got to get there now.
So well.
Is that okay?
I love it.
Is it scary? Yeah,
I loved it.
And we were right at the back as well.
We were at first.
That was so good. How long did that take? Probably was about 20 minutes in the end. I think it was 20 minutes.
We're going
we were
to
in the queue,
Spooky
I mean.
Ride.
We're going to Phantom Manor now, which did say 5 minutes, but I haven't checked it, so hopefully.
It's always five,
let me see. Yeah. Hey, but there's your favourite boat as well. You hate it, don't you, that boat?
It's so
boring. It's boring, yeah.
Right, let me check.
There she is.
5 minutes.
5 minutes still, okay, that's good. Get on that, we're doing well. Going straight in. Literally a walk on that was.
Perhaps une sense of disquieting metamorphosis.
Hélas, les choses ne sont pas toujours ce qu'elles paraissent. Tous les contes n'ont pas de fin heureuse.
It appears everyone is doomed at Phantom Manor.
Even you? I notice this. This chamber has no windows and no doors, which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Par ailleurs, il n'y a ni porte ni fenêtre. Par où sortir? Si vous ne trouvez pas le moyen de vous échapper, le fantôme des lieux se fera un plaisir de vous aider. Got the Stitch one over here.
Well,
she likes the Stitch one as well.
Oh,
looks a bit cool. I do a princess one. Oh no, this is Minnie as well, look. I think.
Oh.
Different Minnie
yeah,
one.
Yeah, I really
do a princess
this one
as well.
Let me see. Where's the tail? I'm trying it on.
It is really nice.
I love it so much. And it's got pockets. It's a 12, so then it's one size. I might be getting it later.
It is big, but that's how you want it, isn't it?
Yeah, I want it oversized. I really like the back.
Yeah.
And the little thing here, and like the sleeves are like everything. And it's got pockets, and like, if I'm cold, and warm, I can have this jumper.
Yeah.
And then this, but open, so it'll be like perfect.
Whereas if you got it in a 10, it'd probably fit better. But
it'd be like here. It was here yesterday, and like there.
And it might not last very long.
I wanted it oversized, so.
Come on, guys!
Flashes of colors coming through.
Last day today.
And I've got an ice cream.
Yeah. She's cold, but she's got an ice lolly.
Because I wanted a Spider-Man one, but they didn't have it.
They don't do them anymore, I don't think, do they? into Disneyland Parc now. There's a better view of the Halloween entrance. It looks cool. We're gonna go and get some food now. We've just got into our hotel room. Yeah. We watched Million Splashes of Colour for the second time.
By the way, guys.
Yeah, she's brought it. Yeah, we watched that and then we walked back. We were waiting to get a text message with our room number, but we still didn't. So we got in the queue. It looked like everybody else was going in reception and doing the same thing, to be honest. They just text me now. It's probably because we've just been to reception. But yeah, got our room. I thought we were going to be in one of the lodges outside because I just booked the cheapest room, which I thought meant, I'm sure it even said actually, lodge room. I don't know if it's because when I did the pre-check-in, you can request stuff and I requested to be close to reception. So I don't know if that's why we've been given this room or what. But
I like it.
We're in the main hotel, which is quite nice actually. But yeah, we'll do a room tour.
Room 4194. Come in. Hi.
Welcome. Come in.
Shall we go straight into the bathroom first? Because it's here, isn't it? So you come in, you've got a sink behind Ava.
It's so nice.
One of them hair dryers. Nice big mirror.
Look at this face.
Safe, yeah. Loads of space to put like your suitcase and that. Quite a lot of hangers actually. Or you can use it as a seat. bathroom.
I love this. There's actually a seat. It's giving me sort
that of shower is much higher than the one
and
that we
guys,
had.
Guys, look what I said we have to take home. It's just beautiful. We have to.
Beautiful.
And we also run out of shampoo.
You also say we've already got stuff.
We've actually
run out of shampoo.
I mean conditioner.
Towels. So a seat.
Yeah.
And then there's the toilet. Hangers.
Oh, yeah.
And then have you seen the border, Ava? Up here, look.
It's so pretty.
It's all Bambi.
We've got a Bambi room.
That's what they all are. That's what Sequoia Lodge is. Nice long mirror so you can check out your Disney outfit. And look how spacious the whole room is. It's really nice.
Next, we have a coffee maker that I will be using because I drink coffee.
Of course you do.
Uh-huh.
I'm guessing there's...
What is this?
Oh, all the bits are in here, look.
A charging place. Mummy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's good, yeah.
Put your phone
TV.
In there, it charges.
Ooh, drawers. The big... See. Loads of space. Okay. Come on, we.
Nice. Whoopsies.
Okay.
Nice chair.
Nice table, yeah. A big table with some water
we've
as well.
Here.
It's an ice bucket.
Ooh.
Another mirror. Yeah.
Got some water.
Nice. Is that a menu? Oh. Oh, look, a postcard.
Ooh. Nice.
And then
this is my bed.
Yeah. Is it nice?
Yeah.
Two double beds. How nice is that going to be, Ava?
I've never had
a double bed each.
I've slept with my sister before, but she obviously isn't it, and she has a double bed. I've never had a double bed to myself.
Fine.
Never had a double bed to myself.
Is there any sockets down there? No. So it's the only one aircon unit.
Can we do like that?
The little lights up there. Mommy. Oh, look at this picture.
Yeah, I saw it. Mummy.
It's nice. Yeah.
Look, we have that as well as a charger.
Yeah.
We want to go to the pool. Okay. Well, I do.
I think we're going to go swimming in a bit. Yeah.
Swimming.
We went down to the hotel pool, which was very nice. I didn't actually get in the proper pool. Ava said it was really cold, so I didn't even attempt that. She went down the slide a couple of times and we sat in the hot tub, which was really nice actually. So yeah, we've just got like showered and freshened up, ready to go back out again. I'm just waiting for Ava. I've been ready for ages. I'm waiting for her to get sorted. So yeah, we're gonna head out, get some food, watch the fireworks, hopefully the drones tonight if the wind, I don't think there's much wind out there at the minute, but you never know because it might be different higher up as well than what it is down here. But yeah, so hopefully, but yeah, we're gonna head back out to the parks in a second. Double pirates, hopefully. And then for a while, both walk on.
And we had dinner.
And we had dinner, yeah. We didn't vlog that because it was quite noisy in there, weren't it? We went to Casa de Coco.
And I was really hungry.
And I had the burrito and the ziggy fries, didn't we?
Sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance, the evil Emperor Zurg. His robotic army is stealing crystallic fusion power cells. Without those cells, we'll all be powerless and at the mercy of Zurg. We've got Zurg on the run. Blast him with everything you've got.
Room.
My feet hurt and I feel weird for being on the ground.
Yeah, we've done well today. It's been a long day. We started early, didn't we?
I feel my plaster.
We started early, and obviously we've stayed until fireworks, so we didn't have a bad view. I didn't film anything because the drones, it was announced the drones weren't going to be on, which was a shame. Yeah,
it's there wasn't.
the weather was sort of okay, so we were thinking it was going to be all right, but there was a slight breeze, weren't there?
Yeah.
So I don't know if it was that or if it's worse higher up.
If it's a slight breeze, then they won't do it. Like,
no, they didn't say that. They just said due to unforeseen circumstances, which I think normally does mean the weather, but I'm just taking my shoes off because it's time. But yeah, so I think I did film some rides, but we did a few rides, didn't we? Pirates, Small World, and Buzz.
We did loads.
So we've got loads of rides done today. Which is good.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, I don't like the strawberry ones.
Okay. Yeah. So obviously, back in our room, we've just had a little sweet treat, haven't we? We fancied something to eat.
I put it down because I was going to get my pajamas.
I had what Ava had yesterday, the marshmallow chocolate, because that was just the sort of thing I fancied, something chocolatey, but not heavy.
I wanted a lolly that
was quite
I
nice. Yeah.
Have. I don't know what flavour this is, but
I think strawberry. But yeah, what's your best part of, or favourite part of today?
You won't believe me.
What?
Big Thunder.
Yes. And we were at the back.
Yeah, the back was
she
went,
fun. She gave me a dirty look, didn't you? When she put us in the back.
I was like this.
She was like, yeah, if looks could kill. Yeah.
But
that
then
was
I
good.
Actually loved it. I was just because I was scared at first.
I did really enjoy Million Splashes Colour. I really like that. It definitely has the whole Dream and Shine Brighter feels. It might not be quite as good as that. But I just love that them type of shows have... Like, they're so interactive with the characters, you know? Even if you're not... More so if you are dressed up as them, but even if you're not, you know?
Can I show you my jumper?
We're getting high fives from everyone if you're standing in the right place.
Guys, my jumper's such a vibe. It literally says this is my vibe.
Yeah, we haven't actually been doing outfit of the day, but we have kind of just been wearing jumpers. I've gone a bit Halloween today, even though Halloween doesn't start till Tuesday, but all the decorations are up. Although I didn't get quite as many photos as I would have liked.
This is what I see on YouTube.
Yeah, I also forgot to say that I had the new Chinese food at Last Chance Cafe earlier. I didn't film anything because the table we were sat on was like, right next to someone, wasn't it? Like practically on the same table. When we had lunch earlier, but I did take a photo, so I'll put the photo in here. And that was really nice. It was the Cantonese style chicken, something like no Cantonese style
what,
rice.
When I had fries.
With caramel sauce, yeah.
There's
chicken.
No one right next to us.
Ava's gonna look like a fry by the end of this trip because that's all she's eating. We had pretzel and fries for dinner.
I've had fries for lunch. Since Friday and onwards.
You didn't get no pictures in your nice spirit jersey, did you?
No.
We're not doing
I'm
very well with pictures, I think, because it's cold. Yeah. Right, we're going to go because my arm
I
is...
I am so tired.
My arm's hurting. We need to get to bed so we can get up and out again tomorrow.
And guys, I don't know if I already told you, but I left my coat at home.
Yeah, she forgot a coat. Well, you just brought one now.
This is video
code. My arm's hurting. We've got
to
go.
So, guys, we have to go.
Right. So, thanks so much for watching.
See you tomorrow.
If you liked it, give it a like. If you want to see the videos that are still to come, then subscribe. And yeah,
wait,
we're going to go.
Actually,
my arm can't go.
You only see me for a little bit of the day.
Okay.
Me and Snow White
are going home tomorrow?
No, I have to work for Snow White and Snow White wants to be in the video.
Oh, okay, that's fine. So you will see us, well, maybe not Ava, in the next video.
Just not for me for a little bit. So that's why I have to go to sleep now.
Bye.